dance. I did that kind of for fun. I would do some parts for fun. You know, I think it's fun. We did a movie out in Miami with Harvey Keitel and Frankie Muniz and Amber Valletta, which was, I mean, I loved it. I had a blast doing it. It's fun playing somebody else for a little while. It's probably my sexiest year. I'm like the jerk of the high school. It shot in the 70s, so I had this sweet Andy Gibb haircut, like this crazy comb over and long, like it was like 1972 or something, and in high school I'm Frankie Muniz is like the main character, and I'm mean to him. I'm very nice.